Buffalo Bills quarterback Jim Kelly is speaking out about having to fight cancer for the third time. The Hall of Famer was diagnosed with oral cancer again earlier this month after beating the disease in 2014.
I've been through so much in my life that I never even could imagine the word cancer coming into my life. I'm not stopped until we beat this thing. And I know there's so many people that are on my bandwagon. Keep jumping on, because we can make it a long, long way.
Kelly's first diagnosis was in 2013. The 58-year-old spent his entire NFL career with the Bills.